I was alive when the Dead Sea was just a lake that was feeling a little poorly. For almost a century, I've closed myself off to feeling anything for anyone. Who are you?
Alec.
You've unlocked something in me. I know you feel what I feel, Alec. You lose your breath every time they enter a room. Help me. Your heart beats faster when they walk by. Your skin tingles when they stand close enough to feel their breath.
Magnus, family is everything to me. You have to know that. I'm getting married. I proposed to Lydia. It makes sense. It's a solid partnership for both of us.
You don't have to marry her.
Yes, I do, Magnus.
You'll be lonely all your life, and so will she. Neither of you deserve it. To us.
Even if I did feel something for you, I'm gonna give up my life for you. I have to do what's right for me. I could lose my family, my career, everything. I'm a shadow hunter. This is about tradition, honor.
Honor.
It is time for Alec Lightwood and Lydia Branwell to mark each other with the wedded union rune.
Where's the honor in living a lie?
Someday, someone will come along who will tear down those walls you've built around your heart.
What's that warlock doing here?
When that love comes back to you, you must do everything in your power to fight for it.
Magnus, leave this wedding now.
Maris, this is between me and your son. I'll leave if he asks me to.
See, my whole life has been a lie. Everything I've ever known is...
It's not what you thought.
I've done everything for my parents.
Alec, what are you doing?
Enough.
Maybe you should start living for yourself. Do what's in your heart. You never cease to amaze me, Alec.
Yeah. What'd I just do?
Devilishly gorgeous temptress, she knew that I would.